many dark horse to choose. All been 40 hues. Been spoons. Dark heart news. Breathing's a tug of war. Wet when I rush the board. Flush 29 bus gum stuck. Clutch the door. Slumped in the back burn bush by the son of George. Sweat tearing feet cause I don't bleed when I cut no more.
I'm a god to meet you. The brawling drops. And my bobble is a pot of cons. Clipped in collage. Pavlov's bad dogs. Parry mass spells. I don't speak the language, but my last laugh's hell.
Spiral, get vertigo, signals the flashing beat. Posting my head from myself to get back to me. Pouch full of dynamite, blast cap anatomy. Bags full of smelling salts, mad as the magazine. Attack, medic, stretcher, call, cracked, crazy, header, fall. A threat, a break, a mistake with a post. Picking every last fucking piece of pain off the wall.
Okay, the rotary phoner grow to be notably mobile. And social go for T-formals or any scene where Bri is normal. Even locate every exit in seconds to flee the world. Wormhole when emergency diversions ring the celly or the doorbell.
Burning it at both ends, friends, let's commiserate. Turning into something to the sound that the triggers make. Born at the batter sign, at this time still away. Training on my zeros to perform like they're figure eights.
Of the globe, all invent fire on the very same day in the very same cold. Each sent a man with a torch to the borderline of boast. Watch them collide and explode.
When I peel the blind backs up, jump the iron core. Monkey wrench in my hand, razor cut the eyelids off. Homemade tax memories, I ignore the private calls. And ever since the 80s, I think something's in my Tylenol.
What plague make an island brigade so eager to walk plank, stable climatry and wait? Where irony is weighted over piety and faith. So any ghostly rumination stood unkindly disobeyed. And I would live to be a thousand with the patience of a saint. To see the hoi polloi becoming restless in her tanks. Can't hold house and corrals with a key. So would a worms please shriek on a count of three.
Three. If I had a dollar for every time I couldn't sleep, I could buy a million locks and finally read a book in peace. No more would my president come off as a crooked thief and turn my heart so dark that it would bark when he looked for me.
Sideways eye on a sinister boundary. Panel of contemporaries killing me loudly. 99 models of fear on the wall, timorous. Done running kids in a car on the lawn, cinder blocks.
Dark heart news.